mall.
Wait a second.
We're going to the doctor.
What? I do not want to go to the doctor.
We're going to go to the doctor and we're going to get shots.
No.
Lots of them.
No. You're joking, aren't you?
Nope. We're going to get 12 shots each.
What?
Yep.
You gotta be faking. You got to.
I don't want to go to the doctor.
You're faking, aren't you?
No.
I don't want to go to the doctor.
We're gonna check
your
cheeses,
aren't we? We're gonna go to the doctor and get shots.
No.
No doctors, or I'm never gonna go here. I mean, with you ever again.
Okay.
So where are we going? Check cheeses?
Mm-hmm.
Yay, I knew it! The first time!
Yay! Let's go to Chuck E. Cheese's!
Hey, yep.
Are we gonna play games or return the tickets?
We're actually just gonna sit out in the parking lot and look at the window.
What?
Yeah, we're not even gonna play. Like, isn't it just fun just to watch other people play?
No!
No! We got to play games!
Okay, we'll play games.
You almost can't reach that, that's funny.
hit it. Hit the boat. Landed. Stuff to you.
Waffle House.
Oh, we're way past Waffle House. I was hinting stuff to you.
Huh?
I was hinting to you on where we were going.
Hinting?
Hinting, yeah, like I was giving you clues.
No, give me another one. Because I did not understand.
Yeah, I gave you a clue earlier.
What?
Remember whenever Landon was crying because we were at Walmart and I told him we're going where?
To a big playground.
Yeah. No, bigger than that.
In half a mile, turn left to merge onto I-470 South.
I just do not know where we're going.
I know you don't know. But that's the fun part, is letting you wonder. Alright, so you know how yesterday I fooled you about going to the doctor? And then we went to Chuck E. Cheese?
Yes.
Well, today we're going to the dentist.
No! Why are we going to the dentist?
Because you don't have good teeth.
Seriously, he never makes me brush my teeth.
I make you brush them all the time, you just don't do it.
Yeah.
Soon, your teeth are gonna look like mine.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gone. But we're almost there.
To where?
Where are we going?
I do not want to go to the dentist.
Okay, we're not going to the dentist.
Okay, fine. We are not.
We're gonna go to the doctor.
What?
Landon, jump real high.
She gets that one, you guys can go.
Dig up. Do a flip. Do a flip. Into the pit. You having fun?
Mm-hmm.
Jumping?
Mm-hmm.
Dig up. My brother, go. You having fun?
Huh?
You having fun?
Yes.
All right, run and jump. Go.
Watch this. Wait. I'm gonna run, jump, and dive.
No, no diving.
On this jump.
Watch out for landing. Dig up, trade. Trade. Dig up. Do a flip. Landed. Do a flip. Jump and land on your butt.
Do it.
Jump real high, land on your butt. Do a somersault. Go. Your turn. Go. Go.
Yeah! Third plate!
You gotta jump over it.
Smile.
Landon, jump over. Over it. You guys have fun?
Yep.
You wanna do that again?
Yeah, tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Yeah, it's school tomorrow.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
I hate tomorrow.
Me too.
Oh, my God.
You want to do it again?
Mm-hmm. Today?
What was your favorite part?
I never got to do the dodgeball one. Because I know how to play dodgeball, but
I know,
you never
it was won. Pretty busy.
But you never let me.
No, I let you, and then you just stood in one corner.
Well, I didn't know what you were saying.
I know. So... Oh well, do it next time.
When?
I don't know. I'm not gonna set a date to it because it's expensive. It's not really as big as I thought it would be. There's only like four areas. There's that foam pit. Yeah, you guys really like that foam pit.
What foam pit?
The one with the squares.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, ah, oh, help me, it's dying.
Yeah.
I was like that.
So, what was your favorite part, Landon?
My favorite part? I love bouncy.
The bouncy, yeah. The whole room is bouncy.
Yeah, except for the bottom.
I'm like, damn.
So, did you like, what was your favorite part?
It's every single bouncy, even the clown.
Uh-huh.
Because I was sick.
Do you even English, bro?
Huh?
Can you even English, bro?
English, bro?
Yeah, English, bro.
Acoustica?
No. Can you even English, bro?
How's that?
Yeah, exactly. It's exactly what it means.